So your stubbornness can be in the good direction, which is, if you're stubborn in the good way, even when those situations come, you're stubborn, you keep doing it until you overcome it. Now finally, I want to tell you that you can stand out in every situation, even in situations that are not too good. Now, I remember something that happened when I was in senior school, in this same school, then, that side. Now, my class was known as one of the notorious classes, art class, 3C. Now, all through 1C, SS1C, 2C, 3C, but at the point I was asking God, God, you know I'm not troublesome. Why? How did I get into this class? It was punishment every day. Either you're picking around, you're crawling from the gate, you're cutting grass. In fact, I used to suffer a lot and I'm like, God, I'm innocent of all these things. But we just have to do those things. Now, the senior, the head girl said something one day that really got to me. Now, I just want to tell you that you can stand out in every situation. He said, you can stand out at every point. Now, look at this scenario. Now, you're all punished and you're asked to kneel down under the sun. Now look at it, normally when you're under punishments like that, you'll be talking, making noise. But you know that you can stand out even while you're kneeling down. Now how do you do that? Now everybody is kneeling down, they're just talking, making noise. You can just move aside, away from them, kneel down quietly, and just watch. Now do you know that if the teacher that punished comes around, looking at everybody and making noise, he could look at you and like, wow, this girl is different. You stand alone, you can go to your class. That alone has saved you. So he's just trying to tell you that you can stand out even in situations that are not too good. And I want to say one thing again. Now listen, if you play away all your time, then I wonder how you're going to stand out. Because for you to really, there's a need to rethink, sit back, be sober and reflect. Now this is it. When I just joined, just as one then, we used to play 10.